we draw a line and another line, a line across here, and we have a 1. First, we have a square, and 2 lines down, a rectangle for the bottom, a squiggly line here, a circle for the face, the hands, a long line and a circle, and we have a grandfather clock. We'll draw an oval shape for the body, semicircles for the ears, the eyes and nose, lines for the whiskers, and a long squiggly line for the tail. And there, a mouse.